We paid $10 to a professional video editor to make us a Dan the Man 2 trailer.